Daisy is also a lucky girl. Veterinarian Dr. Carrie Wontuck says the tumor she took off the beagle was benign, but it was also huge and painful.
It weighed almost 4 pounds, and it was around 9 by 6 by 8 inches. It was actually compressing her neck, was pushing her head and her chin forward and causing her a little bit of difficulty when she was breathing. So it was very important in her case to go ahead and have that removed.
Sisters Lauren and Haley Snodgrass saved Daisy after she was dumped and created a GoFundMe account to pay for that important surgery. Within days of our original story, the vet bill was covered, and then some.
Every bit of it was covered by donations from GoFundMe, or some people even called the vet. So that was really awesome. We were expecting to pay some, but covered everything.
Daisy's care ended up costing about $1,500 total. On top of the tumor, Dr. Wontuck took off a skin tag on Daisy's hind leg. She also discovered severe dental disease and ended up pulling 8 teeth.
What a sweet little dog.
Now pain-free, Daisy is on the mend and breathing and walking much better.
Her incisions have healed up just fine, and she's going on daily walks now to try to get her weight down.
For the first time the other day, she walked a mile.
She's also made inroads into the hearts of the Snodgrass family, who have taken her in for good.
We decided on keeping her. She just fit in with all of our other dogs, so it's hard to give her up.
And Daisy has a second family here at Healing Paws, where Dr. Wontuck and the staff look forward to watching over her continued recovery.
She's Daisy. She went from dump to diva. So she's in great shape, and we all love her.